just now making the turn. Jeff Babb after that. Now Fred DeFord coming after that and Scotty Anderson. Anderson trying to restart the motorcycle. Is everybody coming out? Bussani is still in first place, and they see the rider who stalled right here. Still trying to get that tight start. First and second moving out a little bit now. Still got Bussani and then Abrahams, numbers 1 and 2. Flying over the bumps. Another around the corner. Third place, Cody Sumner. And now let's let Scott Henderson has left the race course, unable to get the last start again. So you've got five riders down, and now it looks like Abrahams is taking the lead. Abrahams in first place. Moving away. And there's Bussani right after him. Sumner remains in third place. A tight race from first to second. Abraham still got a little bit bigger lead than he had last time. Starting to catch some of the slower bikers. There's the turn. Abrahams is still in front of Bussani, second, Sumner third. Oh, we got a biker down. I had Abrahams, Calvin Wallace. Riding the bike 777, Calvin Wallace. Coming around in the lead. Final lap. Bussani is in the lead. Wallace is in second. Here comes Bussani around, and Josiah Bussani with him.